Love is patient and kind. Love does not envy, boast, or dishonor others. Love is not proud, self-seeking, or easily angered. Love keeps no record of wrong. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices with the truth. Love always protects, trusts, hopes, and preserves. Love never fails. And now these three remain, faith, hope, and love, but the greatest of these is love.
Such a big old heart, and he's her only son. She cries at night as she holds him tight, begging God to be her friend. She whispers, "Why give me such a precious gift just to take it back again?" He wakes up with a smile on his face, excited to start the day. She doesn't understand how, after all he's been through, that he could feel this way. His pain is worse, he can barely move, but not a frown upon his face. She asks him how he does it. He says, "Mom, I'm gonna live in have faith in me. I'm right here holding both of you, even though you cannot see. Have faith in me. The bigger picture seems small right now, but soon you'll have eyes to see."
Faith. Never give up hope, and always show love. The greatest of these is love.